Now we have some questions from GK, general knowledge, general awareness. So see, self-reliance was the main objective of. Okay, so the sixth five-year plan had long-term objectives of removal of poverty and achievement of self-reliance. Okay, and it also aimed at achievement of economic and technological self-reliance with the help of modernization. So the main objective, self-reliance was main objective of sixth plan. Now look at the next question. District judge is under the control of High Court. Okay, so district judge administers law at Justice of India at district level, and according to Article 235 of Indian Constitution, they are under the administrative control of High Court. Okay, High Court of the concerned state to which the district belongs. Fine. Okay, the next question. Dash are essentials for liberty. So rights. Okay, rights are essential for liberty. Liberty is the value of individuals to have agency or control over their actions. Fine. So the concept of liberty typically consists of freedom of individuals to do whatever they want. So to do that, they need rights. Okay, they act to exercise that freedom, they need rights. Fine. Look at the next question. Name the country which launched the first satellite Sputnik into the space. So Sputnik was launched into the space first by Russia. So Soviet Union's name of Russia. So the correct option is going to be second one. So Sputnik 1 was the first artificial Earth satellite. And it was a 585 mm diameter polished metal sphere with four external radio antennas to broadcast radio pulses. And the Soviet Union, Russia, launched it into space and in 4 October. So they launched it on 4 October 1957. On 4 October 1957, Russia or Soviet Union launched the first Earth satellite Sputnik 1 into space. Fine. Who is commonly known as Iron Man? So I think this is a pretty common question. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is known as Iron Man or Loha Purush in Hindi we say. Okay. Mahavir's first disciple was, so Jamali, who was husband of Anunja Priyadarshini, was the first disciple of Mahavir. So he was actually Mahavir's son-in-law. Okay. Anunja Priyadarshini was his daughter, and this was son-in-law. Jamali was son-in-law of Mahavir and also his first disciple. Which of the following is the most numerous tribe in India? So the most numerous tribe in India are Gonds. The Gond people are the most numerous scheduled tribe in India. Okay, they are followed by Santhals and in terms of size, and Bhils come third. Okay, Gonds are the most numerous, followed by Santhals, and then we have Bhils. Okay, Bhils are third. Now, soils of western Rajasthan have a high content of calcium. So what is happening is, soils of western Rajasthan belong to the category of desert soil. We know that, right? Which have very low humus and nitrogen content. Okay, very low humus and nitrogen content. So these soils are saline in nature, and they're containing many salts like sodium, magnesium and calcium, which make them infertile to render, and they're unfit for agriculture. So they're having many salts like calcium, magnesium, right? So high content of calcium they're having. Sodium, magnesium also they're having in more quantity. Okay. Now we have activity of an enzyme can be modulated by change of pH, right? So changes in pH which can accompany metabolic processes such as respiration can alter the conformation of an enzyme and hence enzyme activity. Okay, the initial changes are covalent. Covalent means change in protonation state of the protein, which can lead to an alteration in the delicate balance of forces that affect protein structure. Fine. So activity of an enzyme, we can you can just modulate by changing pH. Proteins are digested by proteases. Proteases. Okay, so digestion of protein takes place by enzymes called proteases. Okay, and it begins in the stomach, where pepsin breaks down some proteins into polypeptides. Fine. Now, jaundice is a disease which affects liver. So, jaundice is a yellow discoloration of the skin, mucous membranes and whites of the eye caused by increased amount of bilirubin in the blood. Bilirubin. So bilirubin in the blood is going to increase and the skin is going to discolor, white portion of the eye is going to discolor, you are going to experience some yellowness, paleness. So and it is affecting liver. So it's going to affect your liver. Fine. Which metal is the heaviest in periodic table among the following? So this osmium is the densest chemical element. Okay, this is a metal, this is a metal, and it is the densest chemical element according to the periodic table. It is a, it is having a density of around 22 gram per cubic centimeter, 22 gram per cubic centimeter, which is about approximately about twice the density of lead. Okay, now the chemical formula of the laughing gas, this is N2O. Laughing gas is basically nitrous oxide. Okay, nitrous oxide is commonly known as laughing gas, and chemical formula for nitrous oxide is N2O. It's an oxide of nitrogen. Outside of cooking utensils are generally left black from below because black surface is a good absorber of heat. Okay, other options you can just see, it's waste. Good conductor of heat, poor conductor of heat. So black surface is a good absorber of, which is why you might have seen that all the uniforms, all the school uniforms in winter are going to be dark in color, maybe gray, black, something, because they are good absorbers of heat. You're wearing dark clothes in winters, that is why. Now the color of sky appears blue due to scattering of shorter wavelengths. Okay, so what happens is the sunlit sky is blue because air scatters short wavelengths. Okay, short wavelengths more than longer wavelengths, and since blue light is at the short end, short wavelength end of visible spectrum, so it is more strongly scattered in the atmosphere than long wavelength red light, and the result is that human eye perceives blue when looking forward towards the sky. Fine. Now look at the next question. Indian Council of Forestry Research and Education is located in Dehradun. So this is located FRI. This FRI is located in Dehradun. Okay, cholesterol is absent in groundnut oil. So butter oil, buttermilk, ice cream, all they are going to have cholesterol. It's not present in groundnut oil though. Dandiya is a popular dance of Gujarat. So it is the chief folk dance of Gujarat, which is usually performed in groups with sticks in hand, and the people performing this dance, they are going to wear some colorful clothes, skirt like clothes, something, dance in circles, and they are going to have some sticks with which they are performing this dance, mostly done in Navratri season in October. Okay, now Natya Shastra was written by Bharat Muni. Okay, so it is an ancient Indian treatise on the performing arts encompassing theater, dance and music. It was written during the period between 200 BC to 200 CE in classical India and is traditionally attributed to the sage Bharat. Okay, so Natya Shastra was written by Bharat Muni. Now Vardhman Mahavir is also known as Jina. Okay, Vardhman Mahavir was also known as Jina, which literally means the conqueror. Okay, Jina refers to the one who has conquered love and hate, pleasure and pain, attachment and aversion, and has thereby freed his soul from the karmas obscuring knowledge, perception, truth and ability. So it was from this word that Jainism was derived, okay, it's from this word Jaina. Fine, so these were some questions from general knowledge. Now we're going to look some questions from arithmetic and numerical ability.